General Prosecutor of the Ukraine, GPU, has prepared written notice to 76 former MPs of the Republic of Crimea Parliament. According to the press service of GPU, the MPs are suspected of treason. Probably there are no more independent journalists and bloggers in the Ukraine, so the GPU has started to bring charges to former MPs.